this morning. I shared this crazy idea that I had about starting this intentional community farm for women transitioning out of homelessness or domestic violence situations or prison. During the conversation in there, I received quite a few references and contact people from other young folks here who are saying like, hey, I know this person who's doing this in this place, you should talk to them. So to be able to have space today, in the larger group even, to just bring that up and flesh out ideas has been really impactful.